heard of the Gresford disaster and the terrible price that was paid. 242 colliers were lost and 3 men of a rescue brigade. It occurred in the month of September, at 2 in the morning that pit was racked by a violent explosion in the Dennis where gas lay so thick. The gas in the Dennis deep section was packed there like snow in a drift, and many a man had to leave the coalface before he had worked out his shift. A fortnight before the explosion, to the shot fighter Tomlinson cried, "If you fire that shot, we'll be all blown to hell, and nobody can say that he lied." The firemen's reports, they are missing the records of 42 days. The colliery manager had them destroyed to cover his criminal ways. Down there in the dark they are lying. They died for 9 shillings a day. They've worked out their shift, and it's now they must lie in the darkness until Judgment Day. The Lord Mayor of London's collecting to help both the children and wives. The owners have sent some white lilies to pay for the poor colliers' lives. Farewell, our dear wives and our children. Farewell, our dear comrades as well. Don't send your sons in the dark, dreary mine. They'll be damned like the sinners in hell.